Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to 9 to Trees podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, Insubscribed: Why the Subscription Model Will Be Your Company's Future and What to Do About It. Tien Tzuo, CEO of Zora, delves into the transformative power of the subscription business model, asserting it as the future for companies looking to thrive in the modern economy. The book is a comprehensive guide, detailing how shifting consumer preferences towards value and convenience have led to the rising dominance of subscription services across various industries. Tzuo uses his extensive experience and insights to illustrate why adopting a subscription model is not just a strategic move, but a necessary evolution for businesses aiming for growth and sustainability. Through an array of examples, from startups to Fortune 500 companies, he showcases the undeniable benefits of transitioning to this model, including predictable revenue streams, deeper customer relationships, and increased adaptability in a rapidly changing market environment. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the rise of subscription models. The book opens by detailing the historical shift from product ownership to access-based services, highlighting how consumer behavior has evolved with the digital age. Subscription models, according to Tzuo, cater to the modern consumer's desire for convenience, customization, and value. The flexibility and personalization that subscriptions offer have disrupted traditional markets, compelling companies to rethink their business strategies. Through examples like Netflix and entertainment and Adobe's shift to a subscription-based software service, Tzuo demonstrates the model's success across different sectors. This trend reflects a broader move towards service-oriented economies, where access trumps ownership and long-term customer relationships are valued over single transactions. Secondly, benefits of subscription models. Tzuo extensively outlines the multifaceted benefits of adopting a subscription model for businesses. He emphasizes predictable revenue streams as a key advantage, providing companies with the stability needed to make long-term planning and investments. Moreover, the subscription model fosters a continuous relationship with customers, offering insights into their preferences and behaviors that can be leveraged for better service delivery and product development. This ongoing engagement facilitates a feedback loop, enabling companies to adjust and improve their offerings promptly. Tzuo also discusses the scalability of subscription models, allowing businesses to expand their customer base globally with relatively lower marginal costs compared to traditional business models. Thirdly, implementing a subscription model. Tzuo provides a roadmap for businesses looking to transition to subscription models, addressing common challenges and strategic considerations. He stresses the importance of understanding customer value and designing offerings that meet evolving needs. Key steps include redefining product offerings as services, setting the right pricing strategies, and investing in technology platforms that support subscription management and billing. Tzuo also covers the organizational change required, advocating for a customer-centric culture and agile processes that align with the dynamic nature of subscription services. Success stories of companies that have successfully made the transition underscore the practicality of his advice. Fourthly, challenges and solutions. Despite its advantages, Tzuo does not shy away from discussing the challenges businesses may face when adopting a subscription model. These include managing customer churn, adapting to a focus on long-term customer value over immediate profits, and the logistical complexities of subscription management. He offers solutions like enhancing customer experience to reduce churn, utilizing data analytics for customer insights, and selecting the right technology platforms to streamline operations. Tzuo encourages companies to view these challenges as opportunities to innovate and strengthen their customer relationships further. Lastly, the future of business. In the concluding sections, Tzuo reflects on the broader implications of the shift towards subscription models, suggesting that this trend is emblematic of a deeper change in the global economy towards services and relationships. He predicts that in the future, companies across all industries will need to adopt some form of the subscription model to survive and thrive. The book ends with a forward-looking perspective, urging businesses to embrace change and innovation to meet the demands of the modern consumer. Tzuo expresses optimism about the potential for subscription models to foster a more sustainable, customer-focused business landscape. In conclusion, Subscribed is a must-read for business leaders, entrepreneurs, and anyone interested in understanding the future of business strategy. Tien Tzuo's insights into the subscription model as a path towards growth, customer loyalty, and sustainability make a compelling case for its adoption across industries. The book not only outlines the why and how of transitioning to subscriptions, but also addresses potential challenges and solutions, making it a practical guide for companies at any stage of considering or implementing this model. For individuals looking to remain competitive and innovative in a rapidly evolving market, Subscribed offers valuable perspectives on adapting business models to meet contemporary consumer demands. Ultimately, this book can serve as a roadmap for transformation, illustrating how adopting subscription services can lead to long-term benefits for both businesses and their customers. If you would like to support Tien Tzuo, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.